The caretaker should be expecting me.
Caretaker? You mean the porter?
I don't think so. The chap I met last week. I'm the surveyor.
Surveyor? Can't see the point of all that. You know what we need.
Right. I'm here to meet a client. Do you know if he's arrived?
Not to my knowledge.
Okay. I'll just go and have a look.
As you please. Just don't get in anyone's way.
See you again. Oh, I think your office called earlier, but I couldn't make head and tail of it, I'm afraid.
And I've just been told there isn't a caretaker.
Ah, my redundancy's gone earlier than I expected. The client's on their way?
Indeed.
Well, if you're happy to wait, I've got some dodgy electrics to see to. Oh, I'll bring you through a cup when I'm done. Milk, no sugar.
Well remembered.
I'll part the service. I'll see you in a bit. Found your man yet?
No, I thought I heard something up here. Who else is around today?
Just us.
Really? It's just the...
I'm running late. I'm looking for the surveyor.
That's me, James.
Oh, bugger. Bloody fire alarm. You can shut that thing off, right?
Indeed. Let's see you in a bit.
Don't you know?
I can talk you through each room.
I sent your architect a copy of the survey.
He did mention.
Your architect mentioned 20 apartments. And then you got
something like that.
What was that?
Caretaker, I assume.
I might just check.
I'm sure it was nothing.
Bill?
Better hurry.
Bill! Where are you?
James!
Have you got your phone? Jeremy, your phone?
No.
Have you got a phone?
Please.